Operation Rainbow has entered phase three precisely on schedule. You may notify our brokers in Bombay, Ceylon, and Tokyo that the gold will not be delivered. Repeat, not be delivered to London on Monday. Ten seconds behind schedule.
Is that catastrophic?
Yes, I deplore sloppiness. Phase two, intercept McDonald. Repeat. Phase two, intercept McDonald.
Yes, Your Excellency. Go.
What if they can't?
If we can delay the American counterforce by that much, it will add precious minutes to each phase of Operation Rainbow.
Operation Rainbow is entering phase one. Execute.
Repeat.
Congratulations are in order.
Congratulations are premature, my dear Massimo. The report from Zone 3 has been confirmed. And Mr. Helm is on the scene. Thank you. So what do you intend to do?
I haven't decided. At the moment, he's under surveillance.
Massimo. Don't waste time. Kill him.
I never waste anything or anyone, dear Linka. But this breakdown in American security is far too convenient for my liking.
Our schedule has very little tolerance for errors.
Errors are made by those who blindly accept the obvious. And I can't believe that they would risk an agent of Mr. Helm's caliber quite so casually. But I will find out. And then I will kill him.
Take her any time.
Miss Carlson, Mr. Helm. My fiancée, Miss Linka Kerensky.
Miss Kerensky, they told me...
Linka, please call me Linka, Mr. Helm.
Well, make mine Matt, okay? They told me the Count had great taste.
Who told you that?
I did.
Mr. Helm, we came here to work, remember?
Yes, perhaps you'd like to start in the conservatory.
Come along, my dear. The view is simply breathtaking.
Sure is.